Hey guys, and welcome back to Typical Anisha, Vlogmas Day 24. Okay, so on Vlogmas Day 24, I do want to film because I went to my stepnan's, and yeah, and it's a little bit awkward. But I opened some presents, so I thought I'd do this haul now, and then obviously my main haul tomorrow, but I will be vlogging tomorrow. It's just the last 2 days a lot's been going on and stuff like that, and there's no point posting. So I'm just so sorry. But today I'm going to do my Christmas haul from my gran, my auntie, my stepnan, and my dad, and my mum, and my, not my dad and my mum, my dad and my stepmom. And my sister. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and now let's get on to it. Okay, where am I gonna begin? We're gonna begin with my gran, my great gran actually. So she gave me, let me find it, a fiver. Now my great nan is like obviously my great nan, and she didn't have to get me anything, but she gave me a fiver, and I'm gonna be happy with this. It's probably going on a bath bomb because I love bath bombs. So thank you, and I'll let you know what I buy on this because I am going to be doing a shopping haul and vlog, so stay tuned for that. So thank you. Now let's go to my gran. So we'll start with money since we are on the money topic. She also gave me a tenner because she said she didn't feel like she got me a lot. She gave me the same that anybody else, but she didn't think she got a lot, and she lost a bracelet of my presents. So thank you, and at that point I have £15, but that will probably go on to Lush Bath Bombs. I'm so sorry, so so sorry. Oh, and my great nan got me this card. Okay, so the next thing she got me, my gran, she got me this Alicia Puss with like rainbow nails, and then this blue pad. I absolutely love it because you can never go wrong with a hairbrush. Like, all girls have to brush their hair, but the fact that it says my name on it is just so cute, and I can't wait to just brush my hair. I'm not going to be taking the school because, yeah, but it means like my sisters and my mums can't steal it because it's mine. Yeah, I know. But Brogan can't steal it. And then the next item she got me, I'm trying to do something. She got me this really posh bath bomb from the York soap, and it smells amazing. It is the wild rose, and it's like actually got roses. So yeah, I love this, and it smells amazing. So thank you, Gran. And yeah, so let's get on to the next item from her. No. Okay, so the next two things she got me.
I will get you what you've got.
So this personal mood locket. It is basically one. It says my name, and it's a mood locket. So here it is, and it's apparently at the minute my favorite series and angry, and it's my name, and it changes color depending on my mood, and I'm keeping a box so I know what mood I am, and it's just my name. It's so cute, and I've been wearing the last 2 days since I opened it, and I opened it on the 21st, so 2 days, and it's just lush, and it looks so good on me. And then she also got a purple pen that says my name, and I love it. So thank you. So they are the next two items, and I'll come back for the next clip. So the next two items are these sweet tooth products. So I got a manicure kit, and it comes with nail files, cuticles, tweezers, nail clippers, and nail scissors. And it says no swag, no snag, just swag. And it's pink, and it's got black triangles. And then obviously it comes with what? They are the nail scissors. I don't know the rest, but yeah, that's cute. I think they're the tweezers. Yeah, I don't know the rest. And I'm not just going to go on that. But that is just really cute. And then she also got me a compact mirror that is black. It's got sprinkles, and it says just kidding it in pink, and it's got blue heart, which I really like them. So well, come back in the next clip for the next two items. Usual. Okay, so the next two items, I've got this improvement level cosmic unicorn mint and sparkle. So basically, it's a fantasy item, and it smells incredible and is incredible. And I can't wait to use this and have like my own little product that nobody else can use. And I can wash it with my hands with this every day if I wanted to, because it is mine, my personal use. I got gifted in this, so thank you, Gran. And she also got me this narwhal. Secret Diary 2019. I got all my plans for YouTube and secrets, and then obviously it's got a pink lock, and then it's got some keys. I absolutely love narwhals, and that is so cute. So I'm gonna go put these away and come back for the next clip. Next two items, let me just go. Oh, well, this one's gonna have three because it's just the last of the stuff now. Like, when it's not the last of the stuff, so she got me a black water bottle that says my name, because I do have a kidney problem and I need to drink a lot of water. So, this is just gonna help me get on my water. And I do have a purple one, but I'm just gonna, like, because I showed you in the haul, but I feel like I'm just gonna keep that at home and just use it at like night time if I want to drink and stuff. So yeah, and it's got a little handle, and I think that's just gonna fit in my bag a lot easier, and it's gonna get me to drink a lot more, and it won't last me till lunch. And then she got me this whole 2020 calendar, because it's 2020 soon, and so I don't forget any days, and it's only in like mini, so I can just keep it like on the side or something. And then she got me a selection box, the M&M one, and these are the chocolates that are left, but they came with six, but I ate three already, so. Yeah. Red. Now let's get on to the
beautiful glitter.
So that is all my Gran got me. So thank you, Gran. Really nice. I appreciate everything of this. Oh, and guys, not to brag. This is not to brag. I appreciate everything, and I love watching these, and I know you guys do. So that's why I'm doing it. So for my little sisters, they got me six sparkly scrunchies. I love these. I didn't have any of the scrunchies, and I just love the scrunchies. It's just something so I can quickly, you know, tie my hair up like in a mess and run out. My favorite thing to do at the minute is
these.
So yeah, I can quickly tie my hair up, and these don't have any clumps. So if I'm not washing my hair in the bath, these are definitely going to come in handy, and they're so cute.
Nice.
So, yeah, thank you, Eden, Aurora, and Callum. I absolutely love them. Now, come for item number. So, I have changed my style up a little bit. I have pushed my hair out and put in a ponytail, and I got in my pajamas because as soon as I film this video, I'm getting in bed. Got it this way. So the next thing I got is my for my auntie. She got me the Babyliss Smooth Curling one. I can't wait to use this. So thank you, Auntie Hannah. And they are actually not in the box. I got them out to look at them. And here are they. And the heat glove just fell on the floor. Wait a minute. And it comes with a heatproof glove. And I just can't wait to use these. I got them in gold, and I think they're like so classy. But I'm definitely going to be wearing this, using this. So thank you, Auntie Hannah. Now let's get in with the next item. Show you guys how like good it looks. And this one smells amazing. It's just something that I would wear all the time, to like parties, to school. It's just something that I put on in the morning. I feel refreshed. It smells like you're on holiday. Like, it's crazy. And then she also got me like this cute little snacky thing, and it's got like a Trek, Fanta, Kit Kat, Star Mix, Wham bars, and Pente. It's like Santa ready play. So yeah, that is so cute. So that is two items she got me. Come back to the third and fourth item. So the next item she got me is this Skinny Dip set. So it comes with body mist, body polish, body wash, body lotion, and bath soak. And I feel like this is like me, all in just a few containers. I just love washing my body. I just love using body lotion and body polish, and it's just like beauty slash skincare and bath stuff, and that is just me in the picture. So thank you for that. And she also got me like this Minnie Mouse pencil case type thing, which is so adorable. I'm gonna use it as a pencil case for school because it's big. It's just something that I would love to take and just have on my desk and be like, I got that for Christmas. So thank you. So yeah, come back for the next item for Patty. Okay, then there is a I got this Revolution 144 colours from last year. But the colours and the pans in here I will use all the time. I've already got 144 coloured one and I don't know what it's from, but I think it's from 2015 and it's just really old and really worn out. Let me show you quick actually because it's over there. No, but don't say when it's from, but it's this one. And the pans are a lot bigger than this. And I see Isabel got it from England Family, so I can't wait to use this. So definitely some more Christmassy lookbooks coming up. And she also got me, my money's in here by the way, a tenner. So thank you for that. I absolutely love what you got me. And you didn't have to get me anything. She got me basically the same. Okay, so the last person who got me stuff was my dad and my stepmom. My stepmom does the challenge, so if I see my stepmom, I actually need my stepmom and my dad because she does the shopping. So they first got me, which is in here. I need to kind of so I got a bunch of permanent markers, and these are really good to make your posters like outstanding. So I got them, and I also got, in the next clip, I'll show you in the next clip. So yeah, that was the first thing in there. The next thing, I will just have to get it out quick. I got this pencil and pen set. So it came with a rubber, a ruler, and it says believe on the ruler. Believe, a pencil, a pink pencil, a green sharpener that's a sleeve, and a pink gripped pen. And then I got a bunch of gel pens. Oh, and there's another marker. And then I got a bunch of gel pens, which also help make posters in school. They're really good. So that's what they else gave me. So thank you. So that's what's in the pencil case and the first items they got me. Okay, quick, quiet time, and put it away. But look, have a look at that look. And I'll do the same with the permanent markers in a minute, 1 sec. And here is the Sharpie one, like, so aesthetically pleasing. Kim Nugget got this one. So the second item my dad got, he got me this whipped bath soap, coconut and wheat. And let me tell you, this smells amazing. I just put some on my hands and it's so smooth and it smells amazing. But the texture is kind of weird. It's bath soap, so you basically put in your bath and you can wash with it. So no, I'm going to be smelling like this. I cannot wait. So that was the second item my dad got it me. Okay, the next thing I got is the Avon Festive Wishes Sweet Vanilla Sugar Bubble Bath. So when I run out of bath bombs, I can put this in, and this smells amazing, and it's Christmas edition, so it's kind of a Christmassy present, and I can't wait to use it. Yes, I'm in my Christmas pajama. This is like my all-time favourite thing. Like, I love it, but it's a bit too small, so it's going to my sister. But yeah, this smells amazing. I can't wait to have some baths. Now come back for the next item. So the next thing I got is I got 2 sheep face masks. I got a cucumber one and a rose one, and I can't wait to wear these. I love face masks, but this one has a yeah, I'm the sheet mask, and I love my sheet mask. So I can't wait to use these. And he also got me a bubble tea bath bomb, and bubble tea bath bombs are the most best bath bombs ever. So I can't wait to use this. So they are the next couple of items. The next thing we got is sweet apple pie pulp, and it's And then the next thing I got is Nivea Sweet Lips, and it comes with three lip balms, a raspberry one, a vanilla and mandarin one, and a coconut one. So I can't wait to use this lip balm because I asked for lip balms off my dad. So yes, and I'm definitely keeping the container because look how pretty this rose gold container is. Oh, sorry about that, guys. So come back to the next item. Then it came with two body lotions, a sweet mandarin one and a mango one, and they probably smell amazing. And then I got some strawberry bath salts, and it came with two bath bombs, and yeah, that's it.
And then, you're coming down then.